Shut your damn mouth and listen to what I have to say. Yeah. Shut up, because tonight is a monumental night. Tonight is the biggest highlight reel of all time, because tonight I have as my guest the biggest star in WWE history here tonight. He's a multiple-time world champion. He's main evented WrestleManias. He is a future Hall of Famer. Tonight is the biggest highlight reel of all time, because my guest is me. So Chris, let me ask you this. To what do you owe your ridiculously huge success in the WWE? Well, Chris, I owe my success to myself. Hey, idiot! What the hell are you doing? This is my show.
Oh yeah, this is my show now.
To whom it may concern, effective immediately, the highlight reel with Chris Jericho has been canceled and will be replaced by the Ambrose Asylum, hosted by Dean Ambrose, signed Shane McMahon. What the hell is this? Huh?
Is my tie on straight? I've never hosted a show before. I'm actually a little bit nervous about this. Do I look okay?
This is my show!
I look good?
Good. All right. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ambrose Asylum.
I like it. I don't.
And please welcome my first guest, Chris Jericho.
Hey, don't boo my guests. I mean, they are my guests.
Now, Chris, the whole world wants to know,
what is up with that scarf, dude?
I know what you're trying to do here. You're trying to interrupt me because I interrupted your little victory celebration last week on SmackDown. But let me tell you this, Ambrose, I don't interrupt because I don't have to play by the rules. I have reached legendary status here in the WWE. I can do what I want. There's no repercussions. There's no rules. I go where I want to go. I say what I want to say, and I do what I want to do. And if you were smart, you'd keep your nose clean or I will bury you.
So you're not going to tell us about the scarf, or?
To one of their guests, the host, Dean Ambrose. I guess he doesn't take threats very well.
Jimmy Fallon didn't do that.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.